I don't know if you can notice this, but the dogs are going a lot quicker. Hansi, anyway, behind me, who's driving the sleds, has just told me that this lake we're on, the ice is cracking. And it probably only lasts about another hour, and we're only halfway across it. So it'll be interesting to see what happens in the next 30 minutes. So he's told the dogs to hurry up and get across as fast as they can. So let's see what happens next.